my dinner in my bathtub. Then I go to sex clubs, watching quirky people getting it on. And it doesn't make me nervous.